I remember all these fabulous parties at my Parsi friends' places in India. And Parsis are originally Persians, and they gave us one of the finest cuisines in India. Now, I'm going to cook one of their dishes today called Kolmino Patio, which is a sweet, spicy, and sour prawn curry. That's just amazing if you want to have a bit of an indulgent feast on the couch any evening, any day of the week. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to blend up just some of the spices. Now, in goes a little bit of garlic, and then 4 dry red chilies, about 1/2 teaspoon of coriander seeds, and then 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. You're gonna have to add a little bit of water, and I'm just gonna whisk that up into a nice masala paste. Over here, I've got 1 medium onion, just sort of roughly chopped, and I'm gonna add it to the oil now that it's nice and hot. Now give it a little stir. Now that the onions are turning a lovely golden brown, I'm gonna mix in about 1.5 teaspoons of turmeric powder and that lovely masala paste I made earlier. And just let those spices cook for about 5 minutes. Well, all you gotta do now is just chuck your prawns in, and then in you go with some dark brown muscovado sugar. Now add in some tamarind paste, and this is gonna give it that sort of sour flavor I was talking about earlier. Now you can add some salt, and just finish off lovely green coriander. And these are absolutely ready now just to get tucked into some pita breads, then go on a tray and for you to enjoy in front of the television. Miss Masala, Real Indian Cooking for Busy Living.